Hello everyone. Today in this video, I'm going to explain how to verify De Morgan's law of set difference. So, De Morgan's laws for set difference. First one, I explain the complementation. This one is set difference. De Morgan's laws of set difference. We have two formula, and this can be verified by taking some elements, and also can be verified by using Venn diagrams. Today in this video, I'm going to teach you how to verify using Venn diagram. So let us see first one. As already I mentioned you in the previous class, if you want to draw the Venn diagram, observing the laws is very, very important, children. So let us see here. First, you identify how many sets are there, and left hand side, how many diagrams are required, and the right hand side, how many diagrams are required. We have to observe properly and identify. So let us see. I will start from left hand side. Okay. In the left hand side, what is given here? A difference, B union, C. So this laws is related with the three sets. That means you must draw three circles. Okay. Then, in the left hand side, first we have to do bracket, then after getting that answer and A, we have to find the difference. So we need two operations. Anyway, you can draw two diagrams and also you can draw three diagrams. Let us see here now, first diagram. So don't forget to write A, B, C. A is one set, B is one set, C is one set. Same thing like that, okay? So first of all, let me do this A first. I will write this side. A means fully A set. You have to set every diagram. Setting is the answer, okay? A means A fully you have to set. Don't worry about B and the C touching or not a problem. So we have to set all the A sets, A elements, okay? This is called A. Next one, B union C. B union C means how many sets? Two sets. But here we have three sets. But we have to discuss only for the two sets. Don't worry about A, whether A is touching or not. All the B elements and all the C elements. So this is called B union C. And last one, A difference B union C. What is the meaning? A difference means minus. From the A set, we have to remove the B union C. We know already this set fully what is that? A. And this one, B and the C union. So from this set A, we have to remove the B union C. So this part, B union C should be removed now. What is the remaining? This part is the remaining. So this is called A difference B union C. This one I'll consider as equation number 1. Now, this is the left hand side answer. Now, let us see the right hand side. A difference B intersection A difference C. Okay, so A difference B one diagram, A difference C one diagram, and intersection one diagram. First, I will find out A difference B. What is the meaning A difference B? Just now we have learned here. A difference B means this happened between two sets now. From the A set, you have to remove the B set fully. So B set removing means what is the remaining? This A set, A some part is remaining here now. C is touching or not? No need to worry. From the A, B is removing now. Next one. A difference C. From the A set, we have this is the A. And this is the C. From the A set, we have to remove the C fully. So that means this C is removing means what is the remaining now? This part is remaining. Okay. Next one. A difference B intersection A difference C. Means this A difference B and the A difference C. Intersection means common setting part. Here one setting part is there, here also one setting part is there now. We want to find the which part is the common shading part. Okay, so now shading part alone you have to see here, this part from here to here, here to here is shading. This part is shading here, but here no shading. Here in this diagram this shading, but here no shading. So which one is the remaining part now? This portion. This portion is remaining. So this portion is remaining now. Okay, this is called A difference B intersection A difference C. This one is equation number 2. So now left hand side answer this one, right hand side answer this one. Now verify it whether both the same or not. Same. From this we can learn De Morgan's laws of set difference is always true for any sets.